country are certainly outraged by the cages and the thermal blankets and the facilities housing these kids. You know, they were all there in 2014 under President Obama. And my question to you, Senator Baldwin, is did you speak up against them then?
You know, on this issue that we get into a moment where we're making progress and then when it stalls, we turn around.